shove in the open ice. Denied by the goaltender. And the play's finally whistled dead by the officials who contend to the injured player.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.